High school hockey, unbeaten Cape Elizabeth hosting Edward Little. First period, Eddie, some pressure. Peter Haber covers up for the Capers to keep it scoreless. Later in the first, Eddie's on the power play. Eli Thibodeau knocks in the rebound, and Edward Little on the road picks up a 1-0 lead. Under 10 seconds to go in the period, it's Thibodeau again. Have a day. His second goal of the game, and EL wins it 5-1. Eddie's handing Cape their first loss. On the court, the Celtics try and rebounding from a loss Tuesday as they host Brett Brown's Sixers tonight at the Garden.